Good morning, my dear Chanakyans. How are you all? I hope so you are good. And today I am going to teach you EVS. The topic is My School. What is the topic, ma'am? My School. Okay. In this class, we are going to learn My School and Good Manners in School, My Friends and Feelings. Okay. My School. School is a term of learning. We are coming to school for learn and study, isn't it? So in school we used to write, read and learn many things. Okay, teachers will teach you many things in the school. And next one, good manners in school. In school we learn how to behave. We learn discipline, good behaviors. What we learn in the school. And friends, where do you get friends? In school you get lot of friends, your classmates, isn't it? So about your friends. And last one, feelings. Feelings means what you feel you are showing to your face. No, so that is called feelings. We are going to see different type of feelings. Okay, now we are going to see first My School. Okay, this is our school. Here we learn many things. We learn read and write and extracurriculars like music, dance, games, swimming, everything we learn from here only. Okay, and who are there in the school? Principal, teachers, and office admins, and nannies, drivers, security, etc. Okay, principal is the head of the school. We should love and respect them. And teacher, you should love them. Teachers will teach you many things and teachers will carry you. Okay, and office people, they help for paying fees and our extra things. And nannies, drivers, everyone having the school. Kanna, what is our school name? Our school name is Chanakya International School. Repeat, Kanna. Our school name is Chanakya International School. It is a CBSE board. Okay. What are the rooms are there in our school? Can you tell? What are the rooms are there in our school? In our school have many area like classroom, principal ma'am room and library, staff room, play area, swimming pool, extra things have. Okay. In classroom, what purpose we will use? In classroom, learn and write. Okay. And principal ma'am room, principal will sit in that room. Library, why we use to library? We use read the books. We read many books in the library. Okay. Staff room, the teachers use that room. Okay. And play area, we use to play. And swimming pool, we use to swim in that area. Okay. I think nowadays we are missing all those things. No. Okay. I wish to meet you soon in the school campus. Okay, Kanna. What is the school name once again? Tell me. Chanakya International School. Next, I am going to teach you what are the things you keep in your school bag. Can you guess? Okay, let us see. Okay, look this picture. What do you pack in your school bag? Look these two picture, eye box and pencil, sharpener, eraser. Which things we use? We use to keep pencil, eraser and sharpener. Okay. See next one. Look these two picture. Which things we keep inside the bag? Crayons or this toy? We'll see. Good. Crayons we keep in our school bag. And next one, look this, Self fine. Good. Book and notebook we keep inside our bag. And next one. What do you pack in your school bag? Look this. Colors and ball. Which things we keep? Good. Colors we keep inside the bag. Okay, one more example. Look this too. Snack box and cricket bat. Which things we keep? We keep snack box. Okay. Okay. These things we keep inside our school bag. Okay. Next we are going to learn about good manners in school. What are the good manners? Okay. Let us see each one. Look this picture. The teachers will teach the students. The students will listen very attentively. Okay. You also listen like that. Okay. And while you have to help your teachers. Have to help your teachers. This is one of the good manners. And next one. See this picture. What they are doing? They are standing in a line. They wait for their turn. You also wait for your turn while you are going or coming to the school in the van. Wait for your turn. This also one of the good manner. And next one. Look this picture. What they are doing? They are sharing their things to their classmates. You also help your friends. Helping your classmates. This also good manner. And next one, it's very important. What he is doing? The teachers will questioning them. The student will raise their hand. Okay, you should not say the answer in chorus. You have to raise your hand. Ma'am, sir, I tell you. Like that, you have to raise your hand. Raise your hand to answer. Okay, this is the way good manners we learn from school. Okay. Next we are going to see my friends. Do you have friends? Yes, you have many friends. Okay, in your classmates. Okay, in your book activity have about my friends. Paste your friend's photo and write your friend's best friend name. Okay, that is activity. You have to share your things to your friends. And you should not fight to them. Okay. And next we are going to see feelings. Feelings means what? What you feel, you have to express your face. No, that is called feelings. Look this picture. This is happy feeling. If you are feeling happy, means you feel smile now. So you have to show your face happy. Happy. Good. This is happy face. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. H-A-P-P-Y. This is happy face. And next one. Look this. This is sad face. When you show your sad face, if mom will greet you anything, means you should just show your sad face. Or your book, your pencil. Means you have to show your sad face. No. So sad. S-A-D. Sad. S-A-D. Sad. And next. Look this picture. This image is very red and young girl face. Okay. When you feel angry, your brother or sister, they take your things, your toys, or they beat you. You should anger now. So that time you show your angry face. This is called angry. This feeling is called angry. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. And next one. Look this. Scared. You feel it fear. That time you show your face. Scared. You are entering the dark room. How you feel? That time you feel fear? No. That time you show your face scared. This face is called scared. again and again, no? So that feeling is called sleepy. Yes, L E E P Y, sleepy. Okay, and next one, look this. What feel is this? This feel is surprise. You are going to get surprise. It means you feel wow, surprise. You have to say no. That means you show your face like this. Your eyeballs are blinking like this. See, surprise. Yes, U R P R I S E D, surprise. Yes, U R P R I S E D, surprise. Next, crying. Look this way. This is crying feeling. Why? Your mother will beat you or father will beat you, now if you feel cry, no? So your crying face. This is crying feeling. Say the spelling. C R Y I N G, crying. C R Y I N G, crying. Okay, now I am going to show one video about feelings. You just listen this video.
Feelings. How do you feel today? We can have different feelings. We can feel weepy, scared, happy, crying, angry, curious, sad, excited, naughty.
Have you all listened this video? Have you all enjoyed? Now you understood about feelings. Now the homework part. See, take your skill book. See, here you have to write our school name, Chanakya International School, and here already I taught you. What do you pack in your school bag? One is done for you. You have to match colors, pencil, books, and snacks box. You have to match, and other things you should not match. Okay, Kana? And good manners. You have to tick the good manners and cross out the bad manners. I'll ask you. You just answer. Helping your teachers. Is it good or bad? Yes, it is good. So you have to tick and wait for your turn. This is good manner or bad manner? This is good manner. So you have to tick. Littering the classroom. No, it's a very bad habit. You should pour the dust in the dustbin. So okay. So it is a bad. So you have to cross. And here, help your classmate. Is it good manner or bad manner? Good. This is good manner. So you just check. And laughing at your friends. Is it good? No, it's a bad. So you have put class. And sharing things with classmate. Is it good or bad? Is it good? So you just check. And scribbling on the wall and bench. Is it good? No, it's bad manner. So you put class. And raise your hand to answer. If this is good manner, so you could take. And fighting in class, is it bad manner? So you could cross. And here, you have to paste your best friend photo and write their name here. Okay, Kana? And next, see. Take book of wellness book, page number number 2. How do you feel today? Look and tick. Here so many feelings given. How you feel, that feeling image you should tick. Okay. And here also feeling. Look, read and match. I got good grades. Is it happy or sad? Is it happy now? So match. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. I lost my pencil box. You feel sad now. So you match. S-A-D. Sad. And it is in dark inside. You get fear now. So that time you feel scared. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. You just match. And my brother took my toy car. That you feel anger now. You show your red face. So you just match to angry word. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. Okay. This is your homework. And I hope